they turned away and fell to the ground. So he again asked them,
"Whom are you looking for?"
In secret, I have said, have you answered the high priest?
Jesus answered him.
If I have spoken wrongly, testify to the wrong. But if I have spoken rightly, why do you strike me?
Then Annas sent him bound to Caiaphas, the high priest.
Attendants will be fighting to keep me from being handed over
defiled. I find no guilt in him.
The Jews answered,
Lord,
Pilate answered,
"What I have written, I have written."
Broken and that they be taken down. So So the soldiers came and broke the legs of the first, and then of the other one who was crucified with Jesus. But when they came to Jesus and saw that he was already dead, they did not break his legs. But one soldier thrust his lance into his side, and immediately blood and water flowed out. An eyewitness has testified, and his testimony is true. He knows that he is speaking the truth, so that you also may come to believe. Of our Lord Jesus Christ according to St. John.